Welcome once again to another continuity practice video. In this video, we are going to extend support, reassurance to those who find themselves in situations that may be so terrible for them that they think, I couldn't possibly have chosen this, right? And if I say I chose this, I feel I'm gonna fall into despair. That is not true, okay? Because there's another explanation for it. Yes, we did choose to put ourselves in this terrible situation because we're trying to prove that we're not free. So that would mean our will's greater than God's because we've been able to change God's will, which means then we're prime creator, which then we can decree our happiness. But that will never work. So we have to choose again. We have no choice but to choose again something that we truly want. But we don't do this because of a continuity fear. We're afraid of going from terrible fear, dreadful experiencing, to wonderful happiness. And so we may choose to gradually change how our experiencing, okay, gradually. But it's super important to state and declare the truth of the situation, that the situation that we are in, we did choose it for ourselves, trying to prove that we couldn't have possibly chosen it for ourselves, so therefore we're not free. Okay, this is the crux of truth here, the crux of it. So we are going to address in this video those who, but we're addressing everybody, because potentially everybody could have these problems. Drug problems, we're going to go in this video, drug problems, okay. A lot of people have chosen to have drug problems, to try and insist that these problems are so terrible I couldn't have chosen it for myself. It's impossible, right? But yes, we did. Yes, we did. With the help of course, imagining that we were actually going to embrace some wonderful goddess by doing this or something, right? Not true. It was just a self-deceit to lead us into these problems, which we otherwise may have backed out and not done it. Okay, so we say, I do not have a popper problem. Do not have a popper problem. I have a continuity problem. The popper problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a huffing problem. I do have a severe continuity problem, yes. The huffing problem holds no value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have an inhalant problem. I do have a continuity problem, yes. The inhalant problem, no value whatsoever for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a GHB problem, okay? I do have a continuity problem. The GHB problem doesn't have any value for me whatsoever, none. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a ketamine problem. I do have a continuity problem. The ketamine problem doesn't hold any value whatsoever for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me, and nothing else holds value for me. I do not have a cigarette nicotine problem. I do have a continuity problem. The cigarette nicotine problem doesn't have any value for me whatsoever. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. Nothing else holds value for me. I do not have a chewing tobacco problem. I do have a continuity problem. The chewing tobacco problem does not hold any value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have an anabolic steroid problem. I do have a continuity problem. The anabolic steroid problem holds zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a cocaine problem. I do have a continuity problem. The cocaine problem has absolutely no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have a crack cocaine problem. I have a continuity problem. The crack cocaine problem does not have any value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me, because only the vision of oneness solves my one and only problem, which is the continuity problem. I do not have an LSD problem. I do have a continuity problem. The LSD problem has absolutely no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have a peyote problem. I do have a continuity problem. The peyote problem has absolutely no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a psilocybin problem. I do have a continuity problem, yes. A psilocybin problem has absolutely no value for me whatsoever. None. Only the vision of oneness has value for me, and nothing else has value for me. I do not have a PCP problem. I do have a continuity problem, yes. The PCP problem, no value for me, none whatsoever, zero. Only the vision of oneness has value for me, nothing else has value for me. I do not have a heroin problem. I do have a continuity problem. The heroin problem has absolutely no value for me whatsoever. None. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else has value for me. I do not have an ecstasy problem. I have a continuity problem. The ecstasy problem has absolutely no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a marijuana problem. I have a severe continuity problem. The marijuana problem has no value for me whatsoever. Zero. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else holds the slightest bit of value for me whatsoever. I do not have a salvia problem. I have a continuity problem, and that's the only problem I have. The salvia problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a methamphetamine problem. I do have a severe continuity problem. The methamphetamine problem, zero value for me. None whatsoever, nada. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. Nothing else holds the slightest value for me. I do not have a cot problem. I have a continuity problem. The cot problem has no value for me. Only the vision of oneness has value for me. I do not have a bath salts problem. I do have a continuity problem, yes. The bath salts problem holds zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. I do not have a spice problem. I have a continuity problem. The spice problem, zero value for me. Only the vision of oneness holds value for me. Nothing else holds value for me. Nothing else holds the slightest value for me whatsoever, because the vision of oneness solves the one and only problem that I have and will ever have, which is the continuity problem. That's it. I don't have any other problem. For you see, all of these drug problems that many of us have and have had and may have in the future, it's all an attempt to be able to claim, to try and claim, look, God, Holy Spirit, I couldn't possibly have chosen this problem for myself. It had to have been imposed upon me somehow. Therefore, this proves I am not free. And therefore, it proves that my will is greater than yours, God, because I was able to nullify your will, which is freedom for me. Therefore, it proves that I'm greater than you, God. Therefore, it proves that I'm prime creator, God. And since I'm prime creator, hey, I decree happiness for myself forever after. This is why we are choosing these drug problems, okay? They're not problems, because the next instant we can choose something else entirely. We are still completely free. We are still completely free to choose again each moment. So they are not problems at all. Not at all. But because we have been so fearful for so long, we are afraid to choose to recognize our happiness and our true freedom and our happiness. We cling, we keep choosing to keep suffering, to keep this misery going, to keep the drug problem going. So declare that we don't have this problem, we have a continuity problem, and then honor the fact that we have a continuity problem and recognize we may continue on with our choosing to have this situation that's, you know, a drug problem or something like that. We may continue on moment by moment choosing something similar and gradually, slowly, gradually back away from it. All right, the fact that we don't choose instant happiness this instant does not prove that we are not free. It does not prove that we've lost our freedom. It only proves that we have a severe continuity problem. That's what it proves. So own the continuity problem, own it. Don't deny it, don't deny it. That gives you the ego leverage, gives self-deceit leverage. Own it. Say, yeah, I do. I absolutely own it. But that other stuff, absolutely disown it. I do not have those problems whatsoever. I do have a severe continuity problem. I've owned it, and I'm working on it. This is how we accept our salvation. This is how the road back to happiness. Okay, very great. That's it for this video.